here we have a really heated matter. It's producing plasma, which has a lot of free electrons, okay, in this sphere. So when I put my hand like this, these electrons will come to my hand and they're gonna produce a current, like electrical current. And if I touch anyone like this, I don't know, it's gonna electrocute the other person.